In Omega 7, we've added some additional functionality to make it easier to select images. If you go to Select and then to Images, we now have the ability to select embedded, non-embedded, all templates or non-templates. In this version, we've added the templates and non-templates. Here, I've just selected all embedded images. Just going to move it off to the side here to make it easier to see which ones were embedded. I'm going to undo, put them back where they were. Again, now going to Select and Images. We're going to select all templates. That quickly I was able to select all images that were templates. This just makes it that much easier to select your images according to their properties.
Contact your Gerber distributor or go to gerbertechnology.com for more information.